Ananya Singh of Class 12B of APG School, Faridabad. I would love to share my school memories. My school is not only at top in academics but in co-curricular activities too, which not only help in enjoyment and making new memories, but it also gives a chance to students to show their leadership qualities. So what I in Meraki and by being the part of the school band, which not only showed me my hidden capabilities but some auspicious qualities too. Our principal, ma'am, Mrs. Parul Tyagi, have always been our inspiration, and our vice principal, Mrs. Anita Yadav, ma'am, have always encouraged us to show our hidden talent and always deals with problem with a smile on her face. At last, I would love to show my gratitude and love to Mrs. Deepa Sharma, ma'am, Mrs. Suman Chaudhary, ma'am, Mrs. Sharanjit Kaur, ma'am, Mrs. Shweta Taneja, ma'am, Mrs. Mamta Arora, ma'am, and Mr. Jyoti Taneja, sir, for helping me in achieving my desired goals and for shaping my future and giving me a new identity. Our principal, ma'am, and vice principal, ma'am, have always been like friends with the students and share a nice bonding with us and always show their best to help us out. And finally, I would love to say thanks to all my lovely teacher and friends for making my school journey exciting.
Due to this pandemic, we were not able to perform our practicals in the school, but this did not stop our teachers and we did all our practicals online. That was fun, great, and we understood all of it.
Even in the pandemic, the teachers were always available. Whenever we had a doubt, we got it cleared. In these crucial times, we wouldn't have been able to strengthen our concepts without the hard work put in by our teachers.
Over these years, we have gotten a lot of lessons in Python, due to which it has made our job of understanding the concepts easier. Thank you.
Whenever we had queries in any subject, we would always contact our teachers and she would set up an extra class for us. Thank you to all the teachers who made me the person I am today.
The visiting faculty introduced in class 12th gave us a huge boost and confidence in preparing us for the competitive exams and the CBSE board exams as well.
I would like to thank Sharan ma'am, Suman ma'am, Meenu ma'am, Shweta Taneja ma'am and Chakrabarti sir for teaching us so well throughout our class 12th.
Lunch breaks and school days are the memories that will stay. Walked into a new place that I now adore and talked to some strangers who were with me throughout this adventure. Always had an adrenaline rush when I had to push my friend on her crush. Library was the best excuse to get out of the class with my friends, the talks, while we were on our little walks. Loud claps of the class clowns and the PE teacher's frowns when the principal narrated her stories was a sight worth seeing. But it breaks my heart to recall this is a point of depart.
Hello everyone, I'm Sahitya Gaushik from class 12B. First of all, a very noble thanks to Suman ma'am for providing me this beautiful opportunity to share my experiences and stories about my school life. You see, I was never an extraordinary child in school. But the kind of life I led here in APJ school was pretty amazing and wonderful in many spheres. It actually helped me to grow in life and shape up my personalities. What I am today is pretty much because of my teachers, whose concepts will always help me to string roots wherever I go. Above all, APJ school has provided me with yet another family and lifelong friends. I would like to express my gratitude towards respected principal ma'am, all my teachers and everyone I have come across during this journey for being my steps of success. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, I am Prashpa Mittal of class 12th E. Today I am going to share my amazing memories at my school in a form of a short poem, My Journey at APJ. Political science and geography took me to a fine trajectory. I always hated maths, but rest were like a mystery. In home science, children made snacks and cake. There used to be a crowd outside the lab as to take. In the games period and the free periods was something which we enjoyed. We played, had fun, which made others annoyed. With every academic session, we made many friends, but we ensure to fulfill this relationship till ends. The great source of the knowledge are our teachers. They made us responsible and intelligent creatures. My school is just like a learning tree, as it provided me many opportunities. Soaring high and high is my nature. Thanking you for making it my future. Thank you.
From gaining immeasurable knowledge to learning the basic ethos of life, APJ School Faridabad has bestowed upon me a 14-year-long memory that I will cherish forever. My school has shaped me into the human that I always aspired to be. My teachers, confident and compassionate, taught me the golden lesson of life, that is to stay grounded and always strive to be a better version of myself. They treated me like their child, loved me endlessly, and even corrected my wrongs, which gave me a sense of belongingness. I can proudly say that I am a student of APJ School Faridabad. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Arjun. I have been in APJ for the last 14 years. The school has given me so many memories, experiences that I just cannot name one. All my best friends are from APJ itself. The school has given me so much that is who I am today. I'd like to thank all my teachers, especially for helping me in every way possible and helping me gain such experiences that will help me throughout my life. In the end, I'd like to thank everyone in the school. Thank you for making me the person I am today.
Starting from the day that I have entered into the school and to the passing out of the school, it has been a roller coaster ride. Change of class and change of students has taught us about how to adjust with different students or different people in our life. I am grateful of all the teachers that I have gotten in this 15 years of my journey in this APJ school, as they taught us different lessons of the life in different ways and how to overcome every obstacle that we come across. Our annual days, children's days and teachers' days will now be missed. Saying goodbye to the school is really hard, and going to a college which is a total different place is also hard. Once again, I would like to thank my teachers, my principals, for the support that they have given us and making my journey in this APJ school easier and beautiful.
The school is said to be a home away from home. APJ School, my second home for 14 years, has always helped me in excelling in studies and has helped me in honing my skills for co-curricular activities. Our teachers have always supported us and have pushed us to our potential. And for that, I'm forever grateful to them. APJ School has given me a lot of memories to cherish. It also has helped me find a lot of friends who will share with me the canteen food, so that's a plus. So thank you for all those 14 years.
It's been almost 14 years since the day I stepped into APJ School, Faridabad. The journey has been exhilarating, mesmerizing and captivating. And it's not just the school building that has made my journey great. It's my teachers, my fellow classmates, my juniors, my seniors, as well as the amazing staff out there. And I am really, really grateful to my parents that they got me admitted into APJ School, Faridabad. Also, I hope APJ achieves greater heights in future, and I shall contribute in its development in future as well. At the end, I only want to thank my principal ma'am and my vice principal ma'am for giving me this opportunity to talk about my memories at school. The journey has been great and amazing. Thank you.
Hello, this is me, Hazel. I am from the arts stream. So firstly, I would like to thank all our dear teachers that remained a root of our education and knowledge all these years. Also for all the love, support, care, and most importantly, making our school life a memorable one. So basically, some of my best moments of my school life, like one of them were the when I was a part of the hospitality team in MUN. Then the trips we went in around, I guess, 7th and 8th standard, that was like Tickling Camp and the Suresgarh Farms we went. We had fun with all the teachers and all the students. Then we had all the fun in the home science lab when we were at the home science lab during the practicals, or when we were practicing it, like practicing the making cooking or baking anything. Also, some of the fun days were the practice practicals, like in the 10th 12th standard. And lastly, I would like to thank all my teachers and fellow classmates for the wonderful school memories, which I will cherish always. And I got to learn and grow a lot as a person. Thank you.
I joined APJ back in 2016 when I was in 8th class. Time passed by and before I knew, I was a 12th class student, batch of 2021. Now that it's time to say goodbye to our school life, I feel sad remembering the moments we spent with our ever-helping teachers, the playground, swimming pool, and the corridors full of mischievous activities. The corridors will be quieter now and no more yelling like it used to, because the best batch is going to take a step towards the next phase in their life. I shall always remember and cherish all the precious memories that we created during my years in APJ, like bunking classes for the games, coming back late for math period, feeling pride in carrying the notebooks and helping teachers to keep them in the staff room, hiding in the washroom instead of going to the library was always our head plan. One thing that I'm going to be proud of forever is that once I was an APJ. Thank you so much.